So hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to transform your Django admin from something like that looks like this, something like that looks like this. So let's get started. So I have a project. So let me open my project. Okay, so this is my project. This is the settings page, so I'm going to teach you how to customize the Django admin page. So basically that's it. So my project, so first you'll come to this site, so PyPi, and search Django Jazzmin. I'll leave the link in the description, so don't worry about that. Then you have to copy this and paste it in your terminal. So let me open a fresh terminal. This one, the server is running. Let me put them side to side. Okay, so I'm using a virtual environment here, so I'll also have to create a virtual environment here. I'm using Windows. Okay, then paste the command that we just copied. Okay. Install. Okay, let me pause. I'll resume when. So, okay, so Jazzmin has successfully been installed. Let's see the next step. So, come to the same website here after installing. So you'll come to this one, read the docs, and also search for Jazzmin. Then you have to add Jazzmin to your installed apps. So copy this Jazzmin. Well, let me just copy and take the comma. And make sure you add it before django.contrib.admin, because it is customizing the admin. So add it before this one. So just paste it here. Don't forget the comma, otherwise you'll get an error. Okay, once you've done that, I think that's done for the process of customizing or adding Jazzmin. The next steps are for configuring some things in the new admin you just installed. Let's see how the admin looks like at the moment. So I'll refresh. And voila! This is what the admin looks like. So let me search, let me try logging in. Login, let's see what it looks like. So you can customize this logo to your fitting and many other things. But for the installation, basically that's it. Okay, now this is what the admin looks like. You know how it looks like before the customization, but this is how it will look like after the customization. Then now, this one I already added, this one's already added. See the articles. See this one. So basically, that's it. That's how you modify the Django admin, the default Django page, admin page. So this is how you customize it. That's simple. Thank you for watching and welcome. Please subscribe, like, and share.